Savior Jesus the Christ. Amen. Someone remind us of the third commandment. Remember the Sabbath day and keep it holy. Martin Luther explained. He said, "We are to fear and love God so that we do not despise preaching or God's word, but instead keep that word holy and gladly hear and learn it." Over the next 5 weeks, we are celebrating the four wings of Ascension's butterfly, the four wings of ministry here in our church. And so today, with joyful worship, you have the opportunity to ring a handbell or pick up a chime. You can sign up to serve in worship in some new way. We spend more time in volunteer and staff hours and more money in staff and resources for this ministry wing than anything else we do in this church. I would tell you what we plan, practice, create, and enjoy in worship at Ascension is done to the highest level of excellence possible on any given Sunday. Which means when we gather for worship, you get your money's worth. Jesus in Matthew chapter 6 said, "For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also." Sometimes our gathering for worship is a high priority in our lives, and other times our hearts take us elsewhere. If I could serve as pastor here at Ascension, and you would show up, and I could lead worship 7 days a week, that's what I would do. Above all else, I would lead worship. It is by far my favorite thing to do. But I'll take Sundays most weeks when your heart leads you here. So as I was preparing the sermon for this morning, I was trying to determine what would be the best way to reflect on this Spotlight Sunday for the joy of worship to the glory of God. And the Holy Spirit answered this week. So as happens on occasion, you're going to help me out with this sermon. I started to dig into the rhythms that are woven into our lives on a daily basis, and then started to put the places where worship connects for us. Moments of joy and sorrow, a church year that begins with Advent and leads to Christmas, the story of the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus that promises us eternal life. And through all of that, God lifted up these moments. When I sing, if you know the song, you join in. In the season of Advent, over the past couple of years, we have sang this song as the Advent wreath is being lit. when we have heard phrases like there's nothing more that we can do, when someone looks at us and says, I do not love you anymore, God comes to us in the most unexpected way. one thing you hear in worship here at Ascension more than anything else is that you are loved. That God's love never ends, that Jesus never fails us in this life or in the life to come. And we are reminded that God will gently lead us home, that the lost are found, that blessings flow from God, that Jesus remembers you, and that when you are weak, Jesus is strong. So in keeping with the Lutheran Christian ideal of Semper Reformanda, Martin Luther's call to always be reforming in our life of faith and worship, I share with you a song to remind you of God's promise of refreshment. Every time we gather together.